Today I'm in Mishicot and I'm gonna hike the East Twin River segment of the Ice Age Trail. It's a beautiful day, it's hot. We'll see how it goes. Let's go. Done. All right. So that was the first part of the trail, the East Twin River segment or something. I already forget what it's called. So 1.4 miles, almost all in the shade, which is great. And now I have a road connector segment to the next segment. So. Well, this little bit of road went pretty fast, even if it's totally in the sun. So I'm now at the northern end of the Mishicot State segment, and here we go. Thank you. I think this is it. Woodland and Randolph, the end of the segment. I don't see a sign or anything, but...
Done.